CSU Vlogs YouTube channel. Today we're going to be doing our weekly transfers roundup. As I'm doing this every Friday, as I said, some promising transfers going in this week. But let's get into it. Scummer Kenneth Zohore moving to West Brom on I believe it was $8 million deal from Cardiff this morning. Decent signing for Albion, as I must say, because probably he could have, he's quite good, Zohore, to be fair. But I'm sure Cardiff will be gutted to let him go, as they've rated him highly. So I think West Brom have got a goal scorer in their hands. If they play him enough to train him up well. I don't know what I said there, but if they were gonna play him loads, then you probably would score a lot of goals. So I think West Brom have got a hell of a player on their hands here. So that's one scummer down. And he won't be playing the South Wales Derby this season, as he's moved to West Bromwich Albion on £8 million. Departures becomes Cardiff incomes. Yes, this morning, Aidan Flint completed his move from Middlesbrough to Cardiff City. Rivalry aside, this is probably a really good signing for Cardiff, as Manga, I believe their centre back's called, has moved to Liga in this morning. I gotta discuss that. Can't remember which league and team, but he signed for them, and obviously Cardiff have brought in Aidan Flint to replace him. Must say this is quite a good sign for Cardiff. I believe it was around £7 million, was it? Yeah. I believe this probably has made good business for Cardiff, as They've signed Aidan Flint this morning. A highly rated defender by Borough fans. Probably a really good... he's been with them a matter of years now. And probably he's going to do good for Cardiff. But be interested to see how he does. So Aidan Flint has moved to Cardiff City on a £7 million deal. Aaron Murich to Forest. I believe this one was completed last week along with Albert Adoma, but I decided to report on it now as I forgot about it last week. Highly rated keeper, could do something in the Championship, I believe. He's a highly rated youngster, probably a really good keeper for Forest, as they got like Costello planting him on. But it'll be interesting to see what Forest do with their keeper situation. Probably will they stick with planting him, or will they go Murich? But it'll be interesting to see how he does. I believe he's highly rated. He's going to be highly rated by Forest fans. If he's speaking to Forest fans this week, Jack Pugsley shouted to him, great Forest content creator. But I think he highly rated them last week. But I believe he was in goals for the Olympiacos game when they lost 3-0. At the end of the day, it's Olympiacos, and it's a highly rated team in Greece. So obviously it's a good transfer for them. But Aaron Murich has signed for Nottingham Forest on a season-long loan from Manchester City. It's Michael Morrison, who has completed a move to Reading on a free transfer from Birmingham City. Now, this guy was really highly rated by Birmingham fans. I believe he was a great defender for them. He scored from set pieces and scored from like free kicks across them. But it just see how he does at Reading. Probably increase Reading's defensive record. But it'd be interesting to see. Bromy Joe shout to him as well, who rate him highly. But he's probably gonna be messed up, Birmingham. Probably get a warm reception as well when Reading go. Birmingham Reading comes around this season. But you gotta put that warm welcome aside and just play football in it. It's the same with any championship club. So, Michael Morrison has moved to Reading on a free transfer from Birmingham.
Next move that I was completed this week was Connor Chaplin, who's moved from Coventry to Barnsley. Haven't seen him that much to play, but from what I've heard, he's been highly rated by Coventry fans and will do a good job at Barnsley. Be interested to see how he does, though, with Barnsley. You know, they've got a lot of decent players, Barnsley. Be interested to see how he fits on the side. I believe he can, like, pass the ball around. He can score goals as well. Probably a good signing for Barnsley, and honestly. But I haven't seen him that much to play. But I have been speaking to a few people that have watched him play. So I think Barnsley fans, you're in for one hell of a player, apparently. So, yeah, so Connor Chaplin has moved from Coventry to Barnsley.
The I'm going to be covering today is Sam Amant Rondon, who's moved from West Brom to China to join Rafa Benitez's side on an undisclosed fee. I can't remember how much it was, but apparently it was an undisclosed fee. Rondon, obviously, hell of a player. He joined Newcastle season-long loan last season from West Brom. Obviously, he's quite a decent player. Can score a lot of goals as well. But it really put him off when Rafa Benitez left Newcastle to join that Chinese side. Be interested to see how he does in China. Probably going to be one of the highest scoring players there. Wish him all the best of luck from a Swansea fan. Because he's obviously joined the likes of Marco Arnautović, Rafa Benitez and Oscar Paulinho, Lavezzi out there. So it'd be interesting to see how he does there. And obviously, yeah, so Sam Rondon has completed his move to a Chinese club from West Brom on an undisclosed.
Joining me in this video, guys. Hope you enjoy. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, turn on post notifications while you're at it.
Be interested to see what happens next week. Obviously, I'll be doing my regular Friday championship transfer news. It's shaping up to be an interesting week of transfers, but I'll be there to cover them up at the end of next week. So thank you for joining me in this video, guys. Hope you enjoy. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you later. Come on, you Swans.